यो गाइस, सत श्री अकाल, नमस्ते एंड वेलकम बैक टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। सो आई एम बैक विद अनदर वीडियो रिगार्डिंग गॉड्स ऑफ बूम एंड दिस इज अनदर क्लैन वॉर्स। सो आई वाज प्लेइंग विद न्यू क्लैन गाइस एंड देयर वाज वन मेंबर फ्रॉम नूब क्लैन वाज प्लेइंग विद अस एंड इन द ओपोनेंट टीम देयर वाज थ्री मेंबर फ्रॉम द एको क्लैन एंड वन मेंबर फ्रॉम द विंग क्लैन। सो this is the gameplay which I am sharing. So in this gameplay and especially on this map I did some camping. I know you, some of you guys gonna roast me in the comment section like you are camping, you are not coming out of base and all that kind of things, but I want to clear something. See, there is difference between camping and defensive play. So now you will see, In this gameplay, I did some camping. I don't regret that. But here's the point. So whenever you play in a full squad or in a full group, you have to know your role. So for example, when I played this match, I was playing as a sniper player. So my two friends were rushing. One guy was using sniper with me. And we changed the role in between, but mostly I had to do sniping. That was because that's what my role was. So that's why I played little defensive and you can say I did some camping. But the camping on another level is totally different thing. If I'm like not coming out of my base, I'm just standing at one place for the whole match and just giving you guys with the shots with that icebreaker and not doing anything, so that is the pure camping. But defensive is like that. Now you see I am doing the, you can say, camping or whatever you want to say, but whenever situation demand or whenever I know that I need to rush or I need to change my weapons, I do that. So it's not like that. Defensive play is like depending upon a situation what I have to do. So for example, you will see in this match when we take like a healthy lead, then I rush because I know if I died there gonna be no difference because we already had quite big lead, so we gonna win anyway. So that's why I rushed. But if we don't had any lead, did not have any lead, then I'm not gonna rush, then I just gonna be doing camping because I know that my friends already rushing, so there is no point like always rushing and giving your opponents some points, so because of that they can take lead. So I hope you guys understand what is the difference between camping and defensive play. So I hope you guys enjoy this video, and if you did, make sure to leave a like on this video and share this video with your friends, and I will catch you in the next video. Peace out.